guys, life can be tough. Like the worries we have in this life is not easy. But when it's holidays, it is always a hooray! Let's go and have some fun. And what better or best way to have this fun rather than going to the beach and enjoying, like, just having some fun moments with your family? And this is just what happened. We were at the beach at Olonne-sur-Mer, and guys, we had much fun. Like, when you sit in such environment, just let go your worries. Like, there will always be worry, you know, life is always tough. But when it is holidays, I try to just forget about it when I'm in such environment and concentrate on airing my, you know, my thoughts, like getting in fresh air, like, oh my god, like just feeling relaxed. This is what happened on this day. And yeah, and also my daughter is so scared when it comes to the water waves and everything, so I try to assure her, letting her know that it can be normal, like you can also get used to this. It is always a struggle with this girl. So welcome back to my channel, guys. Thank you for clicking into this video. I hope we are all doing well. It was a wonderful summer beach little holiday, and I thought it wise to share with you the images. Just sit, relax, and just enjoy. Let me know your thoughts about the images and keep on watching. I'll be right back.
all.
Tu es trop près là. C'est trop près. Bah oui. Bah, tu vois. Good job. Wow.
If you're still here, thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate. I do not take your love, neither do I take your time for granted. Thank you all so much. It was a fun one. I hope you also had fun while watching. Let me know your thoughts about this in the comment section, and it will be with great pleasure then I will respond or reply to the comment. Please do not forget to like, share, join the family by subscribing if you haven't already, and comment on what you think about the video. From me to you is always much love, and I'm gonna see my next one, guys. Bye for now.